I'm a mouse that shouldn't exist. I have two biological fathers. Scientists created me using stem cell editing and a dual sperm gamble. In 2010, American researchers extracted stem cells from male skin, stripped Y chromosomes, duplicated X chromosomes, creating male eggs. The mice lived, but couldn't reproduce. Dead ends. In 2023, Japanese scientists went further, converting XY cells into XX fake mothers. 7 mice were born, but only 1% survived. Then came 2025. Shanghai researchers cracked the code with epigenetic editing. They reprogrammed 7 genomic imprinting sites, injected 2 sperm into empty egg cells, and created fertile male offspring. Success rate, just 0.77%. But they solved the fertility problem. What's the point? It's unlocking genomic imprinting mysteries, revealing which genes control development, and cracking life's code. These mice are living models for studying diseases and drug development. We've opened a door that was supposed to stay closed. Humanity's hunger for truth will push us to face whatever's behind it.